That's a unit right there. That's a unit.
That's what I wanted to catch. Look at that thing, dude. He's beautiful fish, man.
I went down to the river. I built on my knees. I bathed in the muddy water. Set my soul free. And my blue, all my blue, were washed away. And my blue,
nice fish. It's like third cast.
What's up, YouTube? JL Folks here from Road Angler TV. Welcome back to the channel. I'm down in South Florida and I'm finally going fishing. It's been several months since I've been fishing, and I thought, what better way to go fishing than just absolutely wreck them with my boy Adam from Locked and Loaded Fishing.
What's going on, guys?
This is like our third or fourth time fishing together, and it's gonna be an awesome day. It's raining right now, and we're in a spot we're gonna try to get on some clowns first. Some clown knife fish, which I'm really excited about. And then we're gonna just go wreck some peacocks. So y'all stay tuned. Oh, Adam's got one on right here.
Got a clown.
Oh, got a clown already. First fish of the day.
Little guy.
Want me to grab him? You got him? There's a little clown. Nice. Hey, that didn't take long, man. See, Adam knows the spots, man. Heck yeah. Saw that rod bend.
Let's go, man. On the day.
Let's go, dude.
Little guy.
Heck yeah. Awesome. Back in Florida, y'all. Catching them exotic species again.
Got a fish on, guys. We got, might have two of them.
Doubled up here.
Nice. Tripled up in a minute.
This one came off.
Yeah, I think this one. There we go.
That one came off too?
No, he's on.
Okay. Small though, feels really small. It's a crappie.
That's funny, dude.
Hey, that's actually a pretty stud crappie.
That's a good one. Did he choke it?
Yeah, he choked it. I think actually, you got I think you can get it out. Look at that bait in his mouth, dude.
Like barely fit in there.
He's like friggin'. That's funny. Hey, pretty good crappie, man.
See, like up in like Tennessee, they're like real silver.
Much lighter.
Yeah, they're much lighter. That's a pretty cool looking crappie. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's a nice looking crappie right there. Hey, that's a species I haven't caught with you, right? I don't think. Oh, yeah.
There we go. Yeah, ooh, look at that. That might be a clown right there. Yeah, it definitely feels weird. Weird fight. Wow, it's kind of weird. It's traveling though. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I don't think it's peacock. Could be.
Oh, it is.
Small one, yeah. I got another crappie. Dude, look at the size of that crappie.
That's a good one too. That's a freaking taco and a half right there. That's a good one.
And we got this little peacock here.
Promise y'all, they're gonna get much bigger than that.
You gotta start somewhere.
Yeah. Got a fish on, guys. This one don't feel that big either.
Yeah,
Another crappie.
Yeah, the crappie.
Look at that, man. We freaking nailing the crappie. I've never caught crappie with lock the loaded. Caught about like 8 other species, but hey, let's go, man. This one's taking off. Here we go. Ooh, that may be a clown. Looks like he's coming up. He's gonna jump. I don't know. He was way out there. He was taking off with it.
He had to be on there for a while.
Yeah. Oh, man, look, this might be a peacock. I don't know.
He's head shaking.
Yeah. There we go.
Better one.
Well, it's been a minute, man. It's been 2 years since I caught one. That was the last time, man.
2 years ago?
2 years ago. Can you believe that? I feel like it was like yesterday.
Ooh.
Oh, sorry. There we go. 2 years since I caught a peacock, guys. It's a nice one. A nice one. Such beautiful fish, man. So cool.
We're at the gates of Jurassic Park, y'all. Beyond these gates lie many dinosaurs ready to be caught.
Jurassic Park. Yeah, probably should sit down. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Adam's on.
Nice.
Oh, look at the size of that cichlid, man. Dude, that's a giant cichlid.
That old Mayan.
That's a big one, man. Mayan cichlid right there.
Look how big that thing is, man. It's like the size of a peacock.
Those things are big. I've seen a lot of those, like in the Everglades and stuff.
Yeah, they do good out there.
Yeah,
like a giant.
That's a good one. Oh, he's got you stuck. Oh, nice. Look at him go. Oh, I got one too, I think.
Oh. I get right tight with the
boat. Yeah.
Touching the boat.
Ooh, yeah, he's a good one. That's a solid. That is a solid, dude.
That's a solid.
Kind of skinny on the bottom.
Yeah, he's long, though. Look how long he is. That's a long one, dude. That's got to be like a 20-inch fish, at least.
He's really long. Big old fish.
Look how long he is. You have a measuring board? He's got to be over 20.
I don't have it.
That's a good kayak tournament fish right there.
Goes by land?
Yep. It's a nice largemouth.
Yeah,
heck yeah. Nice.
Not bad.
Yeah. There we go.
Double it up.
There we go. Decent P. Look at him taking off. This one's got a lot of fight in him. Yeah.
You look pretty good.
Yeah. Come on. It's got a lot of pull to him.
That's
a
good fish.
Yes, sir. Yeah, it's a nice one.
Heck yeah.
Yeah, he wasn't coming off.
There we go, guys.
Hell yeah. It's a decent one. It's a cool way to hold them.
Let's go, guys. Back in Florida catching peas again. Like old times.
Got another one on, guys. Doubled up. Doubled up.
Oh, he's a bunny in the boat.
All the way over here now.
There we go.
Oh, small guy.
Yeah.
Let's go. Doubled up, guys. This will probably happen like 20 times.
Yeah. Cool little double.
Heck yeah.
There we go. There we go. Stud right there.
It'll come around probably.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like a pretty good one, right?
It's average.
Average.
I'm trying to hook on a tank, bro. Another peacock. Let's go.
Yeah, that's a nice one. That's a good looking peacock right there. It's probably like a good 4-pounder. That's a nice one. Good coloring on it.
Hell yeah.
Very nice. Locked and loaded fishing, y'all.
Thing was swimming at us.
Yeah. Alright, what is that? Peacock? Yeah. That's wild. Did you have the bail open?
Wide open,
yeah. Yeah, he was running with it for a while. Yeah. Yeah, he was all the way over there. See, maybe like with the weight is the trick.
We're gonna go try it right here. Mine's out.
That's a good one.
Nice. Nice, very nice. Let's go.
Not a bad guy.
Nice.
Doubled up. Little peacock. He's got a decent largemouth on. Let's go, dude. Little jumper, man. Yeah. Yeah, he's a tank. Belly on him, right?
Yeah, he does.
Little peacock.
Look at that belly. Fatty.
Toad there. Yeah, little toad.
Very nice. Very nice.
Big.
Margie. Now.
Be a clown. Pretty big.
Well,
I don't know. Oh, here we go. Oh, the largemouth. That's a pretty solid largemouth. Getting on them today. Oh, look at that. Adam's hooked up right now. Let this guy go. Ah, nice peacock. It's the best South Florida fishing charter right here, guys. My boy Adam from Locked and Loaded Fishing.
Let's go.
Look at that. This is a big fish, bro. Dude, look at this thing. Damn. This is a big fish. What do you think it is?
I think it's a clown.
I think so, too. Oh, shoot. Dude, look at this peacock bass I just caught, guys. Freaking stud.
Damn brick right here.
It's a brick. We're gonna weigh him, see how much he is. He's big, man. He's like six at least.
5-0.
That's good. That's a good bass.
That's a good fish.
Heck yeah, guys. Yeah, look at that.
Cool.
All right. Hell yeah. That's awesome. Yeah, let's get a picture.
He's nice and calm.
Yeah.
He's got other lines in his throat. Dude, something else broke off.
Really? I fought him a long time, man.
He was digging in like a damn clown.
I know.
Hell yeah.
Let me get one more.
Yep.
I'm gonna hold him like this. Dude, he's giant. Heck yeah. Look at that fish, guys. That's a unit right there. That's a unit. That's what I wanted to catch. Look at that thing, dude. He's beautiful fish, man. That's like a freaking Amazon right there. Look at it. That's a unit.
Hell yeah.
I had a guess it was a good peacock.
Yeah, I mean that one fish I caught, that big peacock, it definitely felt like it didn't feel like the other peacocks for sure. Especially how long I thought it was definitely probably a clown.
Peacock.
Oh, largemouth. Decent largemouth too. Let's go. I feel like this is where we'd pick up like probably a giant bass too.
Large,
yeah. Out in the main lake. Here. Main lake.
I caught a 9.8 out here. And it was where we went this morning.
Right, really? Giant? That's awesome.
The guy wanted to eat it, but I didn't catch it. It was on a charter.
The guy wanted to eat it.
So, dude.
Wow. Yeah, it doesn't feel that big. Probably a small one. Could be a largemouth. Yeah, it's peacock. Actually, it's a pretty good one.
That is a good one.
Nice. You're on too, huh? Now that's rip and drag. Dang, this is a unit too. This yeah, definitely didn't fight like one. Wonder if we caught him already. That's a unit too, guys. It's gotta be at least 3 or 4. Pretty. See you later. Let's
nice
go.
Fish there.
Let's go, guys. Nice one.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. Got ourselves another peacock, guys. This one's actually pretty dark compared to the others. This is another unit. Look at that. Yeah. But no fight to him, too. You know, like. Yeah, let's do it. Now that's probably a female, right? Another stud. Ah, man, healthy.
Put him on the scale.
Yeah, let's do it. Safe. I'd say that's maybe like 4 or 4.5. Not as big as the other one, but.
It's good right there. Got it.
So, I'll throw him on there. Jeez. Look at his eye. Look at his eye. Look at his eye on this side. It's like all red.
Three six. Not bad.
Look at his eyes. It's like all red.
They're like globed.
Yeah, look at that. Wow. All right. All right, guys. Well, we had an awesome day of fishing. Not the best conditions with the overcast and the rain, but I gotta say, we really did get on them today. We got a lot of fish. I mean, probably like 30 or 40, I would say, at least.
Yeah.
Easy, 30 or 40. But my buddy Adam, man, hooked me up again. We're gonna be getting out on the water again in a couple weeks. So hopefully it's better conditions and we get on some more clowns. But so now I'm gonna hand the camera over to Adam here at Locked and Loaded Fishing to tell you about his charter and how you could catch some peacock bass and some exotic fish down here in South Florida.
Going on, guys. If you want to get out here and do a little bit of what we did today, check us out on Facebook, Instagram, or www.lnlfishing.com. Take care.
There you have it, guys. Anyways, thanks for watching the video. Like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.